So our boys have successfully touched down Germany, Munich, this afternoon ahead of our crucial clash tomorrow. You could all see our players beaming with smiles in the shorts taken. Having had their training, I believe the boys have fully focused on tomorrow as they work on their setbacks and give their all to proceed to the next stage of the UEFA Champions League competition. They will later have their final training session before they break all the best in our second leg of the competition.